Good morning!
Welcome back to our channel!
Good morning! For today's activity, we are going to make a science experiment.
If you mess it up, that's the one. You don't have any more in this bag.
Using for our science experiment are Coke soda, vinegar, baking soda, Mentos, and some coloring for our vinegar light. All right, Hunter, we are going to pour the Coke soda into.
Can I pour with you?
Yeah, sure. Into our cup. So we're gonna pour it as even as
possible.
If you
pour it too much, it would just blow there.
Yeah. So we make it as even as possible.
Oh, it's so cool.
So we have to wipe.
It's so cool.
It makes lots of bubbles. Yeah.
It's going down. Lights go down, mommy.
And it makes lots of bubbles. So now, Hunter, we pour the Coke soda into our cups. So what we need to do is, they're all even. And what we need to do is, in one cup, we going to pour the Mentos. And in other cup, we pour a baking soda.
Can I have some?
Can you wait for me so we can go together? Hold it first. Hold it first. You can hold three of them. And then we pour baking soda in here.
Yeah. Oh, there's too much! There's too much in there!
So in this experiment, Hunter, we have to observe which the
biggest,
make the biggest
or the smallest
eruption
or the ages.
Yeah, in the whole wild world. Are we ready? Shall we pour it?
Yeah.
One, 2, 3, put the Mentos. Whoa! No, you have to put it in the other side, the Mentos. Ready? Is it erupt?
Yeah.
So now, Hunter.
Mommy, look at that!
You just watch.
Can't just spill it.
Yeah. So now, Hunter, the baking soda, it worked. Then what you put in there, the Mentos. So the baking soda erupt more than the Mentos, but because it erupts slowly. What do you think?
Yeah.
So the second experiment that we're going to do is we're using the vinegar. So we pour the vinegar into the cups evenly.
And then
the next one is the Coke soda into the other cups. Pour it slow.
There's a big bubble in there. Can you hear me? I like animals.
You like animals?
Yeah.
Alright. And what we're going to do, we can use a red color into our vinegar.
I like red color.
So that we can create a volcano eruption.
I like red. Oh my gosh.
What color is that, Anta?
Red. Hey, look, it's up here.
And what color is in the other side? Black. So what you need to do,
Mommy,
Hunter,
got it on your head too.
Alright, what you need to do is you pour all the baking soda into the two cups. Ready? 1, 2, 3. Go!
Ah!
pour again. Whoa!
That's a rock! Look at the rock in the bubble.
Yeah. So now, Hunter.
Okay, I got it on my hand.
You got it in your hand. Now, Hunter, when we pour the baking soda into our cups, the vinegar it creates the eruption more, and when we pour it more, it continues. And when we pour the baking soda into the Coke, it stopped. Thank you for watching. See you again next time. I hope you have fun.
Mommy, I got two fingers on my.
Have a try this one. Here, Hunter, you pour it. Are we ready?
Yeah.
Mommy,
pour it.
Wow! What can I do?
Whoa! It creates a red volcano eruption. So which the cup you like most? The most, Hunter?
That one.
Why do you like the most of that one?
Because it's like a volcano.
It's like a volcano. Did you?
So many bubbles.
And it creates lots of bubbles. Mm-hmm. And what else? What is?